big toe. Jeremy was starving. His whole family was. He was so hungry. And as he was walking home from the market, with not a penny to his name, no one would give him a single handout. So, on his way home, completely bereft of not getting anything, he noticed something on the ground. What was that in between the grass? He looked closer, and it was a big toe. He was so hungry, he thought. That looked delicious. So he pulled out his trusty pocket knife, and he cut the big toe from the ground and put it in his pocket. He thought. And he went home and showed it to his mother. And she said, "I'm going to cut it into 3 pieces and cook it, and all of us will have something for dinner tonight." And she did. And they cooked it, and they ate it, and it was delicious because they were all so hungry. Well, later that night, in Jeremy's bed, he suddenly heard a moaning coming from a distance out through his window. "Where's my toe?" Well, Jeremy thought, oh, maybe that was just the wind. That couldn't have been anything that weird. But about 5 minutes later, he heard something, that same exact something, closer. Maybe only a couple houses away. "Where's my toe?" Now he was beginning to wonder. So he went out up and he locked his door and he got back into bed and thought, all right, I'm safe. About 5 minutes later, from what sounded like the backyard, he suddenly heard, "Where's my toe?" Well, Jeremy then began to get a little scared. He didn't know what to do exactly. A minute or two later, he heard doors opening from downstairs and heard the moan again, even louder. "Where's my toe?" Got very, very frightened, and he pulled the covers over his head. His door cranked back and forth, and the lock seemed to undo. His door creaked open, and a sound came towards his bed. Suddenly, the sound stopped in front of his bed and said, in a very, very loud voice, "Where's my toe?" Jeremy began to shiver. He did. "You got it!"